Hello, Solid Jake here at Varad, and we're doing some more Kaizo Mario.
Kaizo! Oh boy. So, new level.
Yup.
Oh shit.
Oh boy, Yoshi's.
Oh shit. Okay, come here. Come back. Okay, so I gotta do it on the first one. I get you. This is awful. Okay. We didn't do Audacity.
It's okay. We don't need it. I got the microphone issues fixed with Bandicam.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
So, Audacity's not necessary. Unless we're doing, you know, games. Which the adapter should be coming in this week. So we can do like old consoles, like N64s and N65s.
That's good. Because we should play all those unreleased like demos of Zelda.
What are you doing?
I'm trying. This is hard. I gotta jump up and I gotta hit that block and then I gotta run off to the right. Like I can't just like.
I think you need to let the screen load a little.
God damn it, Cody. Koi, do it. That fucking thing. I knew it was there. Like there's no way to let it load.
Yeah, there's. You can bounce in place.
I'm worried that like that's a mistake. Oops, I didn't want it. I made the background go away. God damn it, Cody. Cody, get it together.
Stop it, Varad. You did it.
I did it, didn't I?
Bye, Yosh.
No, we need him. We need him. I don't know for what yet, but we need him. Don't you know? There's never something that's not supposed to be there. Okay, I got this. Yoshi, stop. Please, Yoshi, just get into my arms. I just want to go over there. Almost. Cause what I gotta do is I gotta jump on this thing. Fuck Yoshi.
Yeah, that's what you said.
I don't wanna fuck Yoshi. Oh, that's exactly what this is. Because I don't know how to. Oh. Never mind. I'm trying to hit it and then tell you to. I'm trying to hit it and then tell you to say stop.
That's good.
because I gotta, like, right as it comes up, I gotta jump and keep my head on. You understand?
Yeah. Yeah.
Safe.
Load.
Safe.
You should let Yoshi grow up. Wait a minute, what? I don't remember Yoshi doing this shit.
What?
Staying small, eating things while you carry it. Oh boy.
Can he eat these?
No. No.
Okay, so I gotta jump. Oh, it still kills me. Because you know, he can't eat the thwomps, is the thing. As much as I wish he could. Oh, I've gotta jump over the water in the air. Okay. Save! Oh.
Gotta stand on that bone.
If I remember correctly, you have to eat everything in this, or you can't do it. You have to eat everything eatable.
You want to say edible one more time for me?
I said eatable. You heard me. You heard what I said.
Just because I heard what you said doesn't make it right.
I said it made it right. I said it, therefore it's correct. Hump that Yoshi, hump that Yoshi.
Don't do that. We'll get Nintendo on us.
Nintendo likes it when you hump Yoshi. I mean, part of the mechanics of their game is that you kill him, so I can't imagine rape is any much worse.
Okay. Whatever. But that could have touched that one.
Almost did it. Don't save until I jump around that thing.
What's that save right now?
You could have at the time. Because, like, you gotta eat him. Like, you can't not eat him. Because I gotta have a full Yoshi. I just gotta jump down here and wait a minute. Save. Okay. I slayed him. The last possible second to jump. That's what I gotta do.
Yeah. Let the screen just come over a little bit more. Oh, never mind.
Okay. Okay.
Go now. Yeah.
Oh, almost. So easy. Because it's limited by the spinny. You know what I mean? Because I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Cause like I landed on it at one point. Oh boy. It is what it is. This is okay there. I got it. I gotta kinda go into the lava a little bit. Okay. I gotta jump back on it. That's all. Save.
Sucks. Because then you had the pressure of the screen.
Okay. That's not too bad. It's not too bad, I said. Game. Game, I said it's not too bad. please.
It reminds me that it's not so bad.
Safe. Alrighty. Oh, fuck. You know what I gotta do. Fucking satanic.
Mechanic?
Yeah.
You can do it.
Yay!
I believe in you. I believe in you.
Well, I know how to do everything now, so it shouldn't be too bad.
Now the question is, did I do it on purpose? Did I do it by accident?
Like if you think it was on purpose. Subscribe if you think it wasn't. Both if you think it was planned.
We'll never tell.
It'll be a secret for the rest of our days.
Good job. You saw a face through the ground.
That's such a weird glitch. This is not weird.
Remember, you gotta hit the other one too.
I don't.
You can just say fuck it.
Japanese.
Oh, there's my phone.
Guys. Oh boy. Fire. Hello, fire. Hello, fire, my little friend. Fuck. Got him.
You can do these, and then we'll next time on 2 car reps.
I can do it.
I believe.
Oh, I forgot to jump back onto it. Got this.
Under pressure, dun dun dun.
One far enough.
Pressure.
To the right. You ever made a Mario jump and just known it was not gonna happen?
Yeah. Like that.
Flames.
No. No dragon force.
Save it.
No. Alright, nice talent, Chikori.